What's up, guys? I'm going to show you something. Today, we are doing the annual Fortnite podcast. Mitchell, say hi.
Hello, even though last season we've done it pretty much at the event, we've heard that the live event has been canceled, but it's not 100%.
There is no live event.
But there is a live event. I'm pretty sure we won't be able to do anything about it. Well, I won't. I think Joseph might, but I don't think I will.
Okay. Mitchell.
Yes.
You know why we're here?
No. Well, I've heard rumors that it was DC themed, Family Guy themed. One was it being anime themed.
0% chance.
Yeah.
I think Agent Jonesy is gonna be in it.
Yeah, possibly.
And
where to, Captain?
Let's chill for this match.
Okay.
So salty.
Yeah, this is so chill.
Just
8 of 7. But in my defense, I did end up snatching a couple of your limbs. No, last match it was like 1. Yeah, no, I've been, yeah, literally all matches we've been playing, I've popped off. That fresh amazing beam have taught me it.
Oh my gosh.
You good?
I
don't have.
It's not that people are on me, it's that I just got an epic attack shoddy. This next.
You weapon? Say that and yet. You say that and yet I got a blue tactical.
Okay, it's definitely gonna have Agent Jonesy. But since Agent Jonesy is confirmed, if we look on Agent Jonesy, we can probably guess who's gonna be in this next season.
Yeah, Batman. Yeah, which well, is Batman because you
already,
can see it.
It's not Batman. It can't be Batman. He's already in the game. I'm just coming to help you.
Okay. I am I will be needing your help. I see footsteps.
I think we're in. Oh my gosh, on me!
Oh my gosh, people are coming. Ah, help! That was behind me. People are in there and they're attacking. One of them's not.
How? I hit him! Oh my gosh, a stupid lever action. Just absolutely sucks. Well, it's awesome, but. Well, it returned a lot.
It's awesome when it comes to damage, but once it, like, does that thing once you fire, it absolutely. That's its weak point.
Yeah.
It's like a pump. Okay, you shoot it, and it takes that while to just get that shell out. It's bad.
Okay. Are you looking at Agent Jonesy?
Yeah, I'm looking at Agent
Jonesy.
Okay,
the headband, this is Ty.
Mm-hmm.
His right hand...
Has Wii U's thing, yeah.
his right shoulder has Mando's.
What's on his hand that has, like, the Batman thing? Because that looks like a wing.
It's not Batman. Like, there's his watch.
Yeah, but on his hand, not his wrist.
Forearm? Or his, like, fingers?
His fingers.
Like the ring? The ring?
Yeah. Oh well, we don't know. Well, if we don't know, then we don't know.
Mitchell?
Yes?
You know the plan. One of us lands Coral, the other lands Caddy area.
Yeah, I'll land Caddy.
Okay, that, well, don't land Caddy, land like the island we need Caddy.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I'm gonna land at the shark.
Okay.
Wait, let me mark the place for. Oh, let me mark the place.
Yeah, no, you mark your place.
You
yeah.
need to land like there, roughly.
Yeah, I'm still loading it.
You need to land either here or. Are you in?
Yeah, I'm in. Okay, I'll land there.
You land either here or here.
I'll land.
And depending on
I'll
where
land
you land. So,
actually, no, I take it back. I'm landing there. I
yep,
haven't gone there a lot.
The
mm-hmm. And then we'll find a way to meet up.
No. And then, we're doing a point system. One eel, one point. And mm-hmm. if you live longer, that's 5 points.
Okay. You know, I would say you will be fine, but I just saw a ton of people jump. But that's most likely going down to stealthy, pleasant, craggy, steamy, you know, etc.
Yeah, so. If I live longer than you. Well. If the other person gets knocked out, you get 1 point. And if they get eliminated, 1 point.
Okay.
So for this season, it's at Peter Griffin.
Yeah, imagine the hitbox for that guy.
Oh no,
it'll be the same as Groot's.
Yeah, probably.
They would probably just make him smaller.
I liked how when we did a series for this season, we literally went off like, oh, it's probably gonna be Skull. That was just me or something.
You know what's gonna happen?
You know what they should add?
What?
Like, everybody really wants Stewie.
Cause Stewie's like the best person in Family Guy.
That's what everyone's most opinion is. So.
They should add a game mode called Mini Royale.
Well, it's already in,
but...
they should add something. Like, where you can play as small people, but their hitboxes
as
big as normal.
Yeah. That's what happens when you become AFK.
I feel like Green Lantern's gonna be in this season.
Yeah, well, depending on the version of him. I'll actually care.
Because the ring that Agent Jonesy was wearing.
Oh, yeah.
It resembled Green Lantern a lot.
Swear to God, if we get the Ryan Reynolds version. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Mitchell, you're gonna get the Ryan Reynolds and the normal Green Lantern. Kinda like... Well, That's what I think. Cause no worry, they're doing an all DC themed. Because in
Dana,
all
there's
DC
no
themed,
way.
People would just stop playing because nobody cares about DC. As much as
I care about DC.
Well, less people care about DC. I'm right next to the circle.
Hang on, I'm just trying to figure out where this chest is. It's probably in here. Found it! Yeah, I just got some grenades. I'm getting no good loot, and I'm just gonna take this level
action.
Have you
gotten the elimination yet?
Yeah, I did.
Ooh, you're already 1 point ahead. Oh, hey, I owe that. Oh my gosh, from the Wi-Fi signal, really badly.
Something that rarely ever happens.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, your Wi-Fi got updated. It's also that. It got updated a while ago.
It was good
like
before
a while
it got
back.
Updated.
Yeah.
So.
You know, I have about 3 big pots. I don't want to use them yet because I'm still waiting for me to get minis. Which is not happening. I was about to ask, can you drop them for me?
Yeah, no, never happening in a million years, but I did drop them.
The only person who's spectating me is the person who I killed, and he's not moving. He's like, oh, nope, just left.
My guy tried to pickaxe me, and he didn't even hit me.
Oof.
Oh my gosh, and I see him on the bar. I might actually be getting points.
Oh god, the rapid fire SMG. I hate this gun.
Oh, I see two people.
I will not be able to help you, just letting you know.
Mate, we're on different teams, basically.
Well, I'm gonna just drive down to the circle, I guess. And someone just rebooted. I might actually die.
Oh my gosh! Why was I on a fucking AR?!
Yeah, no, I might actually die. Yep.
Well, I knocked somebody.
And I killed somebody.
We both literally died at the same time. Well, I also killed somebody too.
Yeah, well, I got him low enough.
Wait, go to match stats. How many eliminations do you have?
I got one.
Assists?
Zero.
Revives?
Zero.
Accuracy?
26.
Damage?
262.
I win. I had 351 damage. Now, this time... we go to the other corners. And this time I go
okay.
to the bottom left and you go to the top right. Which is
okay, so see, yeah.
And I go to Slurpee Swamp.
I actually get pretty good loot down at Steamy.
Slurpee has awesome loot. Sadly, people land there. I don't know why people land there.
For me, whenever I land at Steamy, not a lot of people land there, but when we both land there, it's always so many people. A lot of people go there when we both go this. Flippy.
And the next up, we're gonna do Lindsay and Craggy, and then Holy and Dirty.
Okay.
Which next I'll go to Craggy, you go to Misty, Keep, and then I'll go to Holy, and you go to Misty. That'll be it for the video.
I'm probably going to have to get off before we finish it. Okay. No, not a problem.
My mom was like, face snap like whole group. Like whole group chat.
Yeah, okay, I know what you mean.
This is good.
And someone's landing here down at Steamy. Is his teammate near me? No, not by the looks of it. I should know his teammate is near me. Well, not close to me, but close enough. And there's another person here. Is there anyone else? That's it. Yay! I'ma just take one of these things and just... I don't have any.
That's sad. That's sad. I did land a hot drop though. Like a really.
Yeah, that's
big.
True.
I don't know
why people are shooting at me. Yeah, no, I'm gonna just swim away.
Hey, I'm...
Okay.
Luckily, the bounty is like right next to me.
Really? Oh yeah, no, it's actually not that far away.
I basically have unlimited shield.
Really?
Look where I am.
Oh yeah, you're down at Slippy. Never mind.
Hopefully. popular on Twitch and YouTube. So, the next season.
What do you think it's gonna be?
Well, we've already talked about this, but do you think Stewie's gonna be in the game or not? Because we know
well,
Agent
Jonesy
is confirmed, and the different parts of him, like the headband and stuff, will probably be unlockable styles throughout the battle pass, like
most
Mando.
Likely, like Mando, yeah.
So.
Dude, I just stayed up called Mando unlocking Beskar stuff. Cause last time we did this, I literally said, you know, if they end up adding,
you know, I'm gonna have to do an instant replay on that and actually watch the video.
Yeah.
Again.
Like I literally said, if they end up adding Mando or not, I think that they're going to like have us unlock pieces of his Beskar armor, piece by piece.
Hi, that gives you... I just got so much wood. I can't believe we're both still alive. Yeah, bounty.
Yeah. But I have no limbs and you have some, so. There's also that.
Sorry, I'm just marking this on the map for myself to go here and look at this because I've never actually shown my channel this.
Look at what?
The Mos Eisley place. You know, I was actually kind of surprised that Galaxy's Edge was based off Mos Eisley.
Really?
Well, I didn't know what it was based off of. So I was like, oh, I don't know. It's probably just going to be a bunch of rocks and hidden stuff. Oh, this from the newer movies. Hope somebody's here. Hopefully not Mando. I said it was probably Mando.
Yeah, probably. Does he like always spawn there? Yeah, no, I think he always spawns there now.
Why is
no an NPC?
Oh my gosh, I even have the Mando music. I'm so screwed. Oh, I barely lived.
Did you at least get his mythics?
Well, I don't have it picked up, no.
Okay.
Well, we're on different teams. Why are you wanting me to get his mythics?
No, I just don't care. I was just curious, that's all.
I wish we could kill each other. Then it would be proper. I don't know whether to carry white meds or white meds is better. I don't know whether I should carry this jetpack or not. I don't carry this jetpack. Now I literally like can't shoot from afar.
Well, you can always get up close with the things through the jetpack.
Because I chopped my hair.
Oh,
kills in Mythics. Yippee. The sad thing is, if we win the game, we both win, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah. But this is just blue milk! Fun. Wait, you can actually drink blue milk?
You can't drink it, but you can see it.
Oh.
On this map right here. Well, not on the map, but right here. You see it.
Okay, so someone just sniped at me, and I'm still alive. So I'm gonna just take this car and zoom.
I completely forgot about the circle now. I'm just jumping over obstacles right now. I've been the same distance away from getting into the... Oh my gosh, I have to go all the way to Colossal Coliseum. Yeah, I'm medding up now. Wait, no, I'm not.
Yeah, no, you might want to start, you might want to met up now.
Mitchell, we're on different teams, so stop giving me info. I know how to met up. Oh my gosh, last second!
Ooh, that was actually people are fighting over here, and I'm scared, but I know that we're on opposite teams, so I'm just gonna check. Probably gonna die, but doesn't matter.
I wish we could actually be on opposite teams.
Okay.
You should probably leave if you want to win.
Doesn't matter.
Oh my gosh, I see people. I see people, but they can't see me. They just went down. That's you! You're fighting the people that I saw. We both have two eliminations. You just got both of my eliminations. I was worrying about... Oh, it's you, Mitchell. Oh no.
And it's you, Joseph.
I'm stealing all of your stuff.
Now you can take the remaining. Oh, I was about to say, oh my
Look
god, there
this,
are two people
Mitchell.
Left.
Huh?
Look at this, Joseph,
Look at this, Mitchell,
What was that, epic rarity?
No.
Oh, what rarity is it?
Look at
legendary?
This, Mitchell, Mando Sniper. Welp.
I was talking about the lever action.
It's blue.
Oh, this is epic.
Yeah, I passed
yeah,
by.
Yeah, I know you could.
I passed by, like, two different people on my way here, but I couldn't actually get stuff from them because, yeah? I was gonna die. But I did get a bunch of wood.
Oh, those are the people that that put me
Mitchell,
on.
Mitchell, I hate
house.
How-
And oh my god, they can build!
I have so much wood, oh my gosh. I'm just watching them. They're over there, by the way. We're destined to fight them. They're in the cornfield. I don't see them. Hey Mitchell, do you want to fight this guy?
Which guy?
The farming guy?
The farmer guy? Or the guy that's...
Yeah, that guy.
Okay, I'll try to flank him.
He's not even in there, by the way. I don't know where he is. He's probably in the cornfield somewhere. Hope he is. Was he the only person there?
Yeah, I think. Could a little help, please?
Sure.
You can have the jetpack if you want.
Okay.
Cause I'm dropping that shit. I didn't even get damage. I'm not dropping.
That's okay, I already have meds.
Sounds toxic as fuck, but we're in a challenge that we're doing right now. Legendary lover action shotgun!
Thank you.
Wait, we have a bounty right now?
Really?
No, we don't. Wait, then why can't I? Oh, we should probably go. And you should probably. I'm not doing this for the second time, Mitchell. I like how the circle is all around the circle.
Oh my god, yeah. Oh, and we're the last two people left.
Hey, shoo, go to the other side. Flank them from the other side.
Hang on. Okay. Oh, just saw movement, I think. Oh no, that was just my game loading in its graphics.
They're not up above.
Oh, see him.
Oh, I see him too. Hit him 110.
Dang it. Oh, yeah, no, I'm dead.
Oh, yeah, I win that.
Okay, speaking of mythics, what kind of mythics do you think we'll have next season?
I don't know.
One of them most likely has the jetpack. As I mean by most likely, I mean 100%. What was that for? Yes, they are cold!
What?
No, Ryan put his hands on my neck wondering if they were cold, and yes, it was. And yes, they were cold. I'm gonna return back to lobby.
Okay.
Well, yes, Ryan, it was cold. Yes!
Mitchell?
Where's my child? Yes. There he is.
Being doors in video games is a nightmare, according to Kingdom Hearts.
The mechanics for it, like that.
Yeah, I know.
Well, the only confirmed skin we have is Agent Jones.
Right. Yeah. That and Peter Griffin.
No, Peter Griffin isn't confirmed.
Was a squad that readied up with outfits of fancy to say what's up.
When did you get that?
Not that long ago. It was gifted to me. Well, I didn't get it. I don't know who. My guess, Habib.
Interesting.
That or Gabe, I don't know.
Oh yeah, you know how wolves were supposed to come into the game?
Yeah.
Yeah, apparently it should come into the game this next season.
Die, anime girl!
Okay. This time, do you know the plan?
Yes, I will. Okay.
I'm in here.
And then, Misty to Craggy?
Yep, and then that'll be our last match.
Okay.
Unless we win this match.
Yeah, no, I think this match will have to be my last. It's almost 9.
Yeah! You go to sleep way too early.
Yeah. But I have to wake up early as well, but it is what it is. I can't do anything about it.
You don't even wake up early, which is the thing. What time do you usually wake up?
7:30.
I wake up at 7:15 and I
go to sleep. Okay, everyone is in bed at 9, but around 10, which is the time I go to sleep. My sleeping schedule, you can't. Oh god, other people aren't learning here. Okay.
You know how before you were 2 levels ahead of me? Like when we were like 50 and 52? Yeah, you're 2 levels ahead of me again, finally.
Wait, that was. Oh. Are you marking those for you?
The ones that are right next to me? Yeah.
Okay.
Who else would they be for? You on the other side of the map? Or this guy I'm fighting? High ground is overpowered.
That's what Obi-Wan said.
I just
no, not what Obi-Wan said. That's what Anakin said.
High ground is overpowered. It should be taken out of the game.
That's what Anakin also said.
Yep. That's literally the only reason why I said that. Oh, I leveled up and I'm almost level the same as the last. Thank you. one time we were the same level in the season?
Yeah.
That never happened.
I missed that. Really?
Yep.
Okay.
The only reason why it never happened was because... Sorry. Was because I started off ahead of you in the season, and every time that you went ahead of me, you grinded without me. And every time I went ahead of you, I just played during school. That's literally the only ways I leveled up is playing during school.
Okay, well, now I got my entire loadout, and I'm gonna take a car, and I'm gonna just chill in the circle.
God, I love having an epic rarity of something.
Safe, I'm gonna just break it to see what would happen. And I still get gold.
Do you even have room for gold?
I have about 9,756 gold.
After you grind it so much to waste all your gold, you have so much gold.
Yeah.
Wait, if you usually stay up till 10, why can't you play games till 9?
Because Jack has to wake up way before me.
I said 9.
Yeah, and Jack has to wake up way before me, so...
Does Jack sleep in the same room as you?
He sleeps in the same bed as me.
Really?
Yes. I have bunk beds, Joseph.
Yeah, who sleeps on the top bunk?
Me!
Who sleeps on the bottom?
Ryan.
Which is bigger, the bottom or the top?
They're both twin-sized, but the bottom bunk is a little bigger.
Then, why doesn't Jack sleep on the bottom?
Because Ryan doesn't want to sleep with him.
And you do?
Well, I kind of have to, because Ryan, you know, like, pushes him in a more...
You said you did, I was about to say, you are gay as fuck. Hey, green XP coin.
That guy just stood there in front of me for a good 5 seconds.
Did you kill him?
Yes.
You have 4 eliminations! And I killed an AI guy.
I'm pretty sure those don't count, but I don't know.
Yeah, they don't even count. Oh my gosh. My hard fought one elimination doesn't even count. Meanwhile, you're not even that hard fought. Four. Most likely. Oh, I just got boosted! Oh, I'm right next to our bounty. Oh, I was about to shoot at the zipline thinking it was our bounty.
Okay, well, I'm gonna just get down to the circle.
You're not at the circle?
You know, I never mind. I'm gonna just chill, gather some mats, try to find some people.
How the fuck did you get more elevations more dirty than me?
Because more people landed there.
And nobody landed. Nobody landed. Oh my gosh, and I'm passing by soldiers. I'm so sad because I either have to fight our bounty or go soldiers. The bounty is literally infinite. Oh my gosh, no, he was right in front of me.
He got an
I've got behind them. Oh my gosh, why are there like five different people here? Oh my gosh, this guy has a sniper and is creeping me out.
Do you want me to come get you? Or do you not care?